kidding me? He's dead. Yeah, no, I can't wait to suck on your toes later. Oh, it's gonna be great. Babe, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bang your sister at Hoko. It just happened. Like, I don't know. I was ham-showed. I'm sorry. Like, I didn't mean to do it. Like, dude, my nipples are rock hard after. I'm super cold. Oh, dude, I ran over a dog. He's definitely gonna break up with me. Are you kidding me? He's dead. Yeah, no, I can't wait to suck on your toes later. Babe, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bang your sister at Hoko. It just happened. Like, I don't know. I was ham-showed. I'm sorry. Like, I didn't mean to do it. Yeah, dude, my nipples are rock hard, actually. It's super cold. Oh, dude, I ran over her dog. She's definitely gonna break up with me. Are you kidding me? He's dead. Yeah, no, I can't wait to suck on your toes later. Oh, it's gonna be great. Babe, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bang your sister at Hoko. It just happened.
What just happened?
Hey, did you just throw a fucking bag of raisins at me?
So I was taking a tinkle, right?
No, no, hold up. Why did you throw a bag of raisins at me? Where did these come from?
I was taking a tinkle, bruh.
And what? What made you wake me up from my slumber?
Well, maybe if you shut up and listen to the story, you'd know.
Wow, that's all I fucking hear.
I am going to bust the fattest nut on your face while you're sleeping.
Joke's on you. Nut is actually good for your face, and I need to clear my skin anyways.
Joke's on you. I have chlamydia, so it's probably not very good for your skin.
Joke's on you. I fucked your girlfriend and gave her chlamydia, which is the reason that you have chlamydia.
Well, joke's on you. Your dad's fucking dead.
Monkey boy, get the fuck out.
Hey, I'm sorry, that was a little far, dog.
Monkey boy, out.
Go.
Dog, you're not gonna believe what just happened. Wait, did you just throw a fucking bag of raisins at me? So I was taking a tinkle, right? Hold up. Why did you throw a bag of raisins at me? Where did you come from? I was taking a tinkle.
What made you wake me up from my slumber?
Well, maybe if you shut up and listen to the story, you'd know.
Wow, that's all I fucking hear.
I'm going to bust the fattest nut on your face while you're sleeping.
Joke's on you. Nut is actually good for your face, and I need to clear my skin anyways.
Joke's on you. I have chlamydia, so it's probably not very good for your skin.
Joke's on you. I fucked your girlfriend and gave her chlamydia, which is the reason that you have chlamydia.
Well, joke's on you. Your dad's fucking dead.
Monkey boy, get the fuck out.
Hey, I'm sorry, that was a little far, dog.
Monkey boy, out.
I'ma go.
Dog, you're not.
Whoa. Yo, cuz, put down my mic, let you know how to use it. This is old school, not preschool, so don't Dr. Seuss it.
I don't want no friends, they know my friends, yeah. Bitch, you know I'm mean.